think we'd be happier if we were our old selves again?
Yep. Definitely we would.
I don't know. I like how we are. Right here. Just right now.
Even if I'm an ugly green monster.
I don't care about your height or what color you are. I mean, that's the way you feel about me. Right?
Yes, of course. I mean, duh.
I think we're both just trapped under the same spell.
Wait. Keep your eyes closed. Don't open them until I say. When you open your eyes, there will be a handsome man in front of you. Someone worthy of you. Someone you'd be proud to be seen with.
I think you're right.
Ready? And... oh, it's such a good day to break a curse. Now! Ta-da! You just got Merlin'd! What do you think? Mission impossibly handsome, right? Oh, it's okay. I know this is a lot to take in. But you can let your happiness flag fly. This is the real me.
It's stupid.
What? Oh, wait a minute. My hands are still green sausages. No, I look the same.
Yes, impossibly handsome.
This doesn't make sense. You're the most beautiful woman in the world. Why do I look the same?
What are you talking about, Merlin?
Do I need a longer kiss? Two kisses. Let's try again.
You're not making any sense.